bomb really gutted the R&D.
Anxious. What the hell?
Medicine. I can get you access to it. Cheap.
Greetings, Strain. I need help locating this place. You know it.
What you're looking for? I know where to find it.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Medicine? I've got medicine for sale. If you need it, I have it.
Annoying me.
Looking for medicine? Who was looking for medicine?
You're really making me nervous.
Looking for medicine? Who was
Please,
looking for medicine?
Get out of my space. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'll bet $100 the outcasts are behind it.
Looking for medicine? I can get you access to it. Cheap.
Me, okay?
Okay, stay calm, stay calm, stay calm, stay calm, stay calm.
Okay.
David Madeira was transferred to the Eternity Center. I guess I better head over there. Shit. I take it you're Mr. Madeira?
Where have you been?
I visited your husband.
What is that supposed to mean?
I found the Eternity facility. While I was there, found this research.
What? What is this? Jace has been funding research into a cure for David?
And he hasn't stopped. Even after you left.
But why?
Paula, Jace may be a lot of things. But he's still your friend.
Some wife. Acting like he's already... Jesus.
Hey, we were a bit busy running from killer drones. No harm, no foul. Right now I'm worried about everyone in Auroa.
Yeah. Look, it's great what Jace has done for David. But there's still a lot I can do for Haruhi and the outcasts.
No, I'm not sure they're who you think they are.
Nobody's clean, Nomad. I'll settle for someone who isn't trying to screw me over.